trying to get in the corner.
Oh, you still have it?
I would give it to him if there was one of the little things.
Don't lick my orange juice, mister.
How is his head bending like
that? That's gross.
Don't get trapped. Boink. Hey, buddy. Hello. What you got to eat?
Don't they have one of the feeding things over here?
That's crazy. Don't bonk your nose. Don't lean on the fence. Come on. You don't want the corn? Look.
Yeah, they're over there.
You better hurry.
To the bathroom. sometimes can.
I know. Tell me when to stop.
Stop on this one.
Well, the party is set for December. Bachelorette Ashley Mayfair and JP, they're going to be getting married finally. I know they've been engaged for a while now. It is set to be in December, a TV special, of course,
doing?
So we will all have...
pretty good.
I'm very good at work.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
How's it going?
Yes, you can head out. You can walk the whole way around.
What's it look like way down there?
It went over.
What did?
My water.
You spit some?
No, I poured some in the lid and it dropped.
Oh my goodness. Thank you.
that's a...
Good morning. Hello. Oh, look at the Ferguson. Please tell us about your cube. Please, someone tell us about your decorations. Shannon Dubiel. Please, someone tell us about your decorations. I will make sure that there is no audio to this.
What is that book you
have over there? Oh, no, Jessica. Hello, Chelsea. I'm too late for that.
I probably have chocolate with you.
You do. Everywhere.
Let's see.
It's happened in the video.
Alright,
goodbye.
Do you love it? What would you rate us, number one?
Well, if you would give me more information.
I think it speaks for itself.
Good morning.
What's that?
Tell me about your desk creation. Maybe in happier faces.
It's a work in progress. Wait, are you videoing? Oh, I was like frowning for this.
Yes. Enjoy Friday. Please tell me about this, please.
Oh, welcome.
Hello.
Hi.
Good morning.
It's
oh, it's a video.
Video.
Oh.
Yeah.
Could you tell me what's happening? What is it?
It's
obviously a sign. Is that it? Just a sign.
Well, you know what? I would appreciate it if everyone would come over here and keep trying to PR Glorious Creations. Like, rough goods over there. You're seeing it before it's been unfinished. Roll on before it's finished.
Okay, I'll stop. Good morning.
Good morning, Jen.
Tell me about your cube.
We have world-class customer service. It's a rugged team. You actually start down at the end,
oh,
and then they come forward. This more grace. This way.
Wow. Please show me the way.
With understanding and grace.
And it says rough.
Yes, it does. Do you have a tree?
Beautiful.
Okay. specific about more of a bull shark coming in.
Let me get through the rainforest here.
Oh, did you say rainforest?
Forest.
It's the forest of
What do we have here?
Pumpkin spice.
So good. Just had
one. Wonderful. What else?
Oh, shout out to Allison when they with me. We love you, Allison.
What does this mean?
That means that
I took out the pie.
Oh,
you already took it out. So rough and then goods.
Gaining opportunities through outreach and determination to satisfy our customers by team. Thinking, eliminating, and minimizing issues.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Dance. Yeah, that's okay.
Let's see it.
Come on.
Go ahead.
Do it.
A little bit.
Just
please mock it.
Come on, Titty.
Goodness.
Oh, we have camera.
Surplus spa, where you relieve your excess stress. Please lead the way, JR.
This is very
short.
Oh, no.
Can I tell you? JR.
You guys need duct tape?
You guys got everything okay?
Oh my gosh, you have music. This is amazing.
Sorry.
You won. These are the winners. Good morning. Debbie, tell me about everything. Debbie Ferguson.
Well, you know, this is the surplus spa.
Okay. What else?
What to tell you.
You want to see all my services?
Yes, please.
Here you can have your no-value nibble exfoliation with the goldfish. Why is that funny?
We have a client
you
that's getting a massage now. Please don't disturb.
Oh, nails.
Yes, ma'am. I'm the nail tech. This lady here will give you the deep inventory massage.
I do fills for a penny. They're on the penny list. So I do fills for a penny. Check my list.
Oh, I can post the penny list. We all have our little signs.
This is great.
Yeah. LaShawna, please tell me more.
I'm the masseuse.
Oh.
These are my services.
Here's your services. Every fourth Canada request is free.
Oh my.
Oh,
beautiful.
I have my ingredients for my homemade all-natural face masks, of which I'm eating one. Ignore that. I'm going to put the yogurt out.
And what do we have over here?
And I have my colon cleanser. Reminder.
Oh.
They brightened my colon.
And makeup.
Yes. And that.
Couple.
Yes.
And mirror.
More decoration.
Beautiful.
Day one.
Oranges and day one.
Thank you for such a display.
Great.
Could you get my sign too?
Yes.
Yes.
I believe somebody already came over and took
Did
pictures,
you want...
right?
No, no one's been over.
Oh. Good morning, Don.
Good morning.
How are you doing? What? Can you tell me a little bit about your desk, please?
Okay, so the theme is, and I don't have my props on, so ring bell for service. So I have a variety of bells.
Wonderful.
I think I'll win.
Can you play a bell for me? Can you give me an example? Yeah, okay. You can't play that one?
Can, later.
Okay. 20 minutes. Hello,
Janet. Hello, Jennifer. My name is Nurse Wallace.
Nurse!
Yes, Nurse Wallace. I am the nurse to Dr. Wallace. Dr. Worship.
Hello, doctor.
No, good.
All right. Should I put on my hat?
You're a very enthusiastic nurse.
I'm feeling a little under the weather. I'm a sick nurse.
Totally sick.
I don't think you're supposed to be at work.
No, I'm not supposed to be at work.
So well, the doctor, what does she have over here?
Yes.
So good of you.
Thank you.
What is happening over here?
How may I help you? Hi, Holly.
Good morning.
So tell me about your desk.
I provide my fellow associates with needs to help them feel better while they're working. Whether it's hand sanitizer, neat creamy glasses, if you're feeling a little under the weather, I have vitamin C.
And what do we have here?
Oh, an exercise chair to help with your weight loss.
My weight loss even. Great.
Can you
find it? Yes. The fellow associates weight loss.
And JR.
Abilene. Yes, he just zipped right in front of your video.
That's what, yes. Thank you.
The camera loves me.
Thanks, guys.
I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And back me.